Have you heard the terms active, pending, and sold, and wondered, what does that mean? What does it mean to me, and what's the difference? Stay tuned. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Du at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're gonna talk about the real estate terminology active, pending, and sold, and what those mean to you or in general, because I'm sure you've heard those from realtors talking or just people out in the world and wonder, well, what exactly is the difference? Like what is the difference between pending and sold? And what does that mean? So let's start with active. When you hear that a home is active on the market, that means that it has been officially put out to the public for sale. When you hear a home is pending, that means that a buyer submitted an offer and the seller accepted the offer and it is officially gone pending. And then of course, when you hear the term sold, well, that means that the buyer and the seller have gone through the whole escrow process and the home has been recorded into the buyer's name and the buyers are now the new owners of that home. So that's what active, pending, and sold mean. If you are thinking about buying or selling a home and you want to see sold next to your future home or your current home, give us a call at the number below. We would be absolutely honored to help you. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we get a new video out for you.